You won't get
awesome.
A bit tasteless.
We're looking for our master.
Aren't we all? She's a woman. And women are just growing up girls.
Nuts!
Rats!
Drat!
Curses! Booey!
Fiddlestick!
Yes, see? I knew it, dude. I was right. Power Rangers are real.
You hate him because he looks different.
I don't know much about spaceships.
Check it out.
Parasaur! Power Ray!
Hey, don't force it, Hotshot.
Thanks. God.
Next!
I can't believe it, but I think they're...
It's the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
Yay! What did I tell you? Not the Blue Ranger! I don't want him hurt! Comprende? You okay?
Yeah.
Stupid mutant.
Yeah, I'm fine.
They need you inside. The Triceratops has indigestion.
Now get back to class!
You ninja rats won't escape me!
He's gone.
What you're about to see is a history of my life.
More dinosaur bone stories. Yawn.
My history as a Power Ranger.
Okay, onion.
Look! Analyze that.
Whoa! Who do we fight? Anyone not wearing a primary color?
Good plan.
The evil pizzas were no match for a simple stoplight.
What?
Yeah, lock the door, Tommy, real good.
It's gone.
Okay, I don't know, I'm thinking earthquake.
When was the last time you heard of an earthquake sucking buildings and people into the sky?
Time to show you something you've never seen before!
Let me guess. Magna Beam?
Magna! Hey, how did you know?
We've got too much work to do to worry about some silly movie.
I thought you said she'd want to see Frankie Chang.
Frankie Chang. Hurry! Come on! Out of the way! I can't stop this thing!
I'm getting a kick out of this!
Look at the sketch! It's beautiful! We're eager to learn everything you have to teach us, Master.
Yes, treat us to your words of wisdom.
Check!
I can't help myself! Oh, yeah.
They've been cooked into a pizza.
A brilliant bit of detective work there.
You're no match for me.
For all of us, Steel.
Hello? Cut me some slack. Knock, knock. The Power Rangers are just pretend, you know, comic book.
The Rangers are missing. I can't find them anywhere.
know, maybe they're out picking up someone's trash.
But Eric!
Now get off my car, bird brain. Ah! I'm busy.
Stick to the plan, Mara. It's gotta be Blue.
I know. Just look at her. So perky and athletic. I just want to bury her up to her neck in sand.
First, she'd have to learn how to dig a hole.
The first thing we do is put on our seatbelts and adjust!
Check.
Mirrors?
Got one, but how do you turn it on?
Now we gotta find some really good driving music. All right, let's roll. Come on, baby, let's go!
Didn't you say you could drive?
I could drive, but that was back when I could reach the pedals.
Oh, this ought to be interesting.
Tell you two about driving!
Driver's license, please.
My name is Lucas Kendall. I'm a certified race car driver.
Very funny.
Anything else?
We haven't even ordered yet.
You didn't need to order, because I read your minds. Enjoy.
Whatever it is you just said, I'm gonna make you eat your words.
Watch out!
Brody, trust me.
Huh? Hold on.
Energize! Unleash the power!
What?
Are you kidding? They have achieved the level of Jungle Pride Megazord!
Now you'll pay the price!
Trust me, I'm already paying it. These heels are killing me. We've got to morph. Dino Charger!
We did look good, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Ready!
You never know when you might be attacked.
I gotta ask, Ed. Don't you have a crew, you know, friends you like to hang out with?
Books? My friend, so I guess you could say I have a big crew.
What's wrong? You gonna cry?
Take a good look. You see any tears?
That must be them.
Wow, good call, Connor. What is that?
Wait a minute. You're asking a turtle who lives in a sewer to explain a cosmic event?
One, two, three!
What in the world?
Why can't you just want to rule the Earth like all the other sickos?